The styling and bodywork mirrors their YZF R1 and MotoGP bike. The similarities are obvious, like the centrally mounted air intake and LED lights. It's not just for show, but also improves the aerodynamics, according to Yamaha, an 8% improvement over the old bike. The 2017 model features 6-level traction control, which can be deactivated, plus a conventional quick shifter for up changes. The fully adjustable fork is now boasts 43mm tubes, up from 41mm, and the brakes boast radial calipers biting onto 320mm discs, all derived from the latest R1. The new aluminium fuel tank is sculpted to help the rider move around on the bike and stay stable on the brakes, is 1.2 kg lighter than the previous item. Even with the addition of ABS, traction control and a quick shifter, the new R6 only tips the scales at only 190 kg wet, just 1 kg more than the previous model. Peak power of 116.8 bhp arrives at a dizzy 14,500 revolutions per minute, and peak torque of 45.5 lb-ft arrives at an equally teeth-jarring 10,500 revolutions per minute. The price is well north of five figures, two at £10,999. The new model is expected to arrive in UK dealers in early May. Check back on Friday for Adam's first impressions of how the new R6 rides.